gym in the last month, and you know that's a special moment for me because I'm on 2 feet.
Woo.
Since I was at Agama, I broke my heel twice. I shattered it in Nepal in November, and then I rebroke it in Tantra 1 in February.
Ow!
I leave that hanging in the air. Was that included? But it's also my last final performing ceremony for that season. So I want to take the opportunity to really thank all of you for being here. I from everybody I talked to, and I had the opportunity to like be in conversations or activities, I learned a lot. I learned a lot from like the official teachers we have. That's for sure. All my yoga teachers, my hatha teacher, my yoga teachers. I'm deeply grateful for the Swami. Thank you so much. Mihaela, Claudio, I don't know if he's here. You mentioned the retreat this evening a lot. If you're hesitating, go into that retreat. It was like heartbreaking for me. I want to dedicate this dance to Kali. And to Marie. She left already to Australia, she's somewhere stuck at the airport. But she made so wonderful pictures in the Shakti group that I want to dedicate this dance to her as well. So, yeah. I still have to spare my foot a little bit so it will not be like full power, but I know you understand. So thank you so much.
It's been great.